Okay, this will just be a quick demo of a very simple flowchart. So go to Visio. This is Visio 2007. Here's our getting started window, right? So I'll go to flowchart and I'll choose basic flowchart. So here's our basic flowchart. It says zoom the page in a little bit. So we'll start with our start stop. It says terminator here, but it's really a start stop, and that's the shape that means start stop. So I'm going to click, double click on it, and I'm going to type start, and I'll click off of it. Right. When we finish, we use the same symbol again, right? But for the label, we say stop, right? So this is the beginning and this is the end. What happens in between is the processing, right? So we have a process, right? Drop the process on there. And the process would be turn off alarm clock. This is going to be a flowchart to show you what to do in the morning. Turn off alarm clock is the first thing you do, right? So that's a process, right? And the next thing will be a decision, right? The decision is a diamond. So I'm gonna drag this over, see where I see the dark blue pointing down, arrow pointing down, right? So I'll release it. There I've got the decision box, right? And I'll double click on it and I'll type here, have you brushed your teeth? Okay, and then we can have two possibilities. Okay, we'll have one possibility here. I'm going to hover, drag it over here, right? See the downward pointing arrow, right there? See it, it moved it because stop was in the way, right? It automatically moved it, right? And I'm going to type here, go to work. Okay, then I'm going to have a text box here. Click on text tool, right? Then here, I'm going to type yes. And I'm going to click off, right? And this whole object, right? I could take this corner and move it like that, so that it's close, and I have to move that in again, right? Okay, so that it looks a little bit nicer. It's a little bit fiddly, Visio. We're still on the text tool mode here, right? Let's go to the normal mode, pointer tool, right? Click on this thing. Drag it in to the right like that, right? Because I want the yes to be closer, right? Yes is one of the two possible answers to the question, have you brushed your teeth? What's the other possible answer? I'm going to take a process box. I'm going to drag it over here, right? See it? It's the blue, dark blue arrow pointing to the right, right? So I'll release it. So I've got the arrow there. I'll double click on here and I'll type brush your teeth. Okay, and we need one more thing here, a connector. So I'll click on the connector tool here and I'll bring that in here, right? You can see the arrows there, right? You can also see the text. For the text tool, I want to have a no there, right? I'm going to click here, I'm going to type no, right? There's my no. Now I'll have to go back to the pointer tool, right? And I want the pointer tool, right? So I'm clicking here, I'm going to grab the left side of that, pull it over, grab the right side of that, pull it over, right? actually it might be more clear. And I click on there, pull that down, pull that right, pull that left, pull that down. See, it's all very fiddly, right? This whole thing here, pressure tooth process box, let's pull it over like that. Right. And we can pull this down. Pull this down. Right. Pull this down. Right. Because they're related to the process box. You ask the question, have you brushed your teeth? Right? There's two possible answers. Yes and no. Right? The answer is yes, you go to work. The answer is no, you brush your teeth. Then you go to work, right? There's the arrows pointing in the direction you have to go, right? So one last thing, we need one arrow there. I'll click on connector, click here, then drag down to stop, right? There we're finished, right? Now these arrows are pretty hard to see. I could click on this arrow, right? Then I could control, click, control, click, control, click. Didn't take that one. Let me try again. Control, click, control, click, control, click. Okay, now I've got all of them. So let's format them, right? So for like thickness of the line, make it thick like that, then you can see it more clearly. Let me click off. See, there's an extra line in there, which I accidentally put in, so I'll just delete it, click on it, and hit the delete button. Now you can see the arrows, right? You can see the arrows very clearly, right? We are starting. So we start here. The first thing we do is a process, turn off the alarm clock. Second thing is we have to make a decision. Have you brushed your teeth, right? The answer is yes, you go to work. The answer is no, you brush your teeth. Then you come down here and do the same thing, go to work, right? And that's the end, stop, right? This is your flowchart on what to do when you wake up in the morning, right? So we can save it. Hit this button, right? Then we can hit this name, right, and change it to how to get up in the morning, right? And VSD is the file extension for Visio diagram. Okay, so that's our simple example. If you want me to get into more detail, if you like this video, please hit the like button there, the bottom left of the YouTube webpage there under the video. And thanks for watching.